Hey guys, this is my rear hub on my 2011 Wethepeople Reason. Got 4 months ago, and I just destroyed the rear hub. I don't know how. So. That bearing doesn't stay in right. And the driver is all flogged out on the inside. You can't see it, but it's all loosened up. So I'm looking into getting a new bike. But if you want one of these, just don't worry. The new ones have a fully sealed rear hub. This is part loose ball and the driver's sealed, but I don't know, this just isn't a very good hub.